Okay guys, so we're out here today in Flat Creek, Tennessee. We're gonna take new drainage pipe from the state highway, run it underground, and tie it back in to the existing drainage pipe under the driveway. It's about an 80-foot stretch.
Hey guys, please like and subscribe. Thank you so much.
So that reads 311
pipes here.
I'm Mr. Cody so far today. I've hauled out the Bobcat, turned around, got the mini, yard of crusher run, and a 15 inch by 20 foot long corrugated pipe. I guess now I'm gonna turn around, I'm gonna go get a truckload of dirt that hopefully Jake has loaded for me already. And I guess I'm gonna come back and drop that, and then go back and get the battleship to start hauling the equipment out of here, right?
That's right.
Okay, that's what I thought. So, I'm just a driver.
Chainsaw, choke it, make sure you turn it on, push the decomp button, that's three quick pulls, take it off the choke, the decomp again.
So the customers requested that this tree come down. While we're out here, we're going to make it happen. Okay. Bum sure would have come in handy. Okay, so we're coming down to the end of the day. All the pipe is laid. And we're just doing some backfilling now. Well, Joe, how do you feel like today went?
I feel like it went really well. We got a lot done in a short amount of time. We've got pipe laid out here. I ran multiple deliveries today. And I mean, Cody's been running back and forth. Things have been going really smoothly. Joe's spreading the last of the dirt. We're about to wrap it up.
Coming down to the end of it now.
How you, man? How you feel?
I guess, to be honest with you, I'm a little tired.